Concrete in a Minute, your bite-sized guide to understanding concrete. Today, we'll explain the basics of concrete for inexperienced DIY homeowners looking to do a little side project in or around their homes. We'll include basic tips on what you'll need and what to expect when dealing with concrete. Now, before you get started, be sure to check the news for heavy rain announcements if you are working outside. If you feel that there's a high chance of that and you'll be working outside, reschedule and try again another day. If the weather won't disturb you, proceed in wearing the appropriate protective gear before diving into concrete making. This includes long sleeves, jeans, boots, rubber gloves, goggles, and any sort of mouth protection. Finally, prepare all the materials you'll need, including the mold or the area you'll be pouring the mix in. Concrete generally requires the following: cement, water, and aggregates. Usually, commercial cement has a recommended technical specification for inexperienced customers. It's best if you use a cement volume calculator to help ensure that your concrete will come out clean and perfect. As for creating your concrete, combine the dry ingredients first, then carefully add the water into the mixing area. Mix until desired workability is attained. Once done, pour the concrete into the mold of your choosing. Take your time in spreading and leveling it evenly. Let it harden for 24 hours. Remember, you can use concrete for all kinds of DIY projects, including decorative art, trinkets, and furniture. For large-scale projects, you should devote a bit of your time curing the concrete after it sets, ideally between 8 to 10 hours. Use a wide polyethylene sheeting to cover the concrete in order to keep it moist for the curing process. Every 24 hours, wet the concrete again and apply a new sheet. Repeat for 7 days. Thank you for watching. Be sure to check out our video on concrete curing.